today's top news. Record-breaking rainfall from this week's hurricane looking to come to a close tomorrow morning as the storm moves on. Out in the Gulf, reports of a missing ship have rescue crews combing the coast. We'll have the details on that search shortly. But first, record rain over the past few days has left many residents in some of the parishes knee-deep in floodwaters. On radar, we can see the system moving along to the northeast, losing strength as it goes. And by tomorrow morning, we should be home.
Any news on the damage from the storm?
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. Down another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
No, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always wanted to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on. Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me, Lucas. There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear. Go on, take that girl some clean clothes. Zoe. She can't be in those dirty clothes all night.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy.
All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay? What the hell's going on?
I know. That's right. Mama, is that you? Zoe, come look. Come see her gift. Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me!
Mama!
Jesus!
Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
Oh, get out of my way, Jack! This girl's our family now, and we're hers!
Get off, woman! Get... Don't you make me do something I'll regret.
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks.
Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how to hold him. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Eve!
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope. I'm gonna just go ahead and teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say, you hear me?
You gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
You can't keep me out!
Get out of here.
Zoe,
Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Family comes first, is what I say. There you are. I'm gonna get you!
What's the matter, honey? Don't you want to play with your new sister?
She is.
I gotta get out of here. You're gonna have a little sister, Zoe. Oh, that Evelyn. Such a sweet little thing. call me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? Come out and meet her, Zoe. We gotta protect her. Ha! Now get over here. Get back here, you bad girl.
Get out of here.
She's just lonely, Zoe, and we gotta protect her. Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? I don't like snakes. Family comes first, is what I say. Zoe. I'm so sorry. I don't know what's wrong.
Mama.
Stay away. Don't touch her. Don't hurt my family.
I don't understand, Mama. What's going on?
Here. Take it. Take it. Go.
Don't worry, Mama. I'll go get help. Why is this happening?
Zoe!
Zoe! I've been looking for you.
Oh, you always did like that.
Shut up! You ain't real!
Ha 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 ha
Daddy.
I found you. No more running around. I heard that.
What? Open, you piece of shit.
You're just being rude!
They haven't said.
Marguerite, open up. I found another one.
I'm coming.
Oh. Oh, she's so young.
Yeah. How's our other guest?
Sleeping, poor thing.
Well, I say let him. He'll be okay here for a few days, leastwise till we can get him into town.
Zoe, go get some fresh clothes from the laundry room, okay? Oh, looks like there's some sort of oil spill or something.
Yes.
Let's get this poor girl some fresh clothes and into a warm bed. Mm. We'll put her in Lucas's old room.
Oh, come on. Can't you put her somewhere else?
Oh, Lucas, you just hush. You've long outgrown that room. Always want to run a bed and breakfast.
You got your big break, didn't you? Get her to bed. I'll put some soup on.
Ugh. Good night for soup, don't you think? Excuse me. Look, Lucas.
There's a change of clothes in the laundry room, dear.
Honey, please get her cleaned up and into some dry clothes. I need to check on the boathouse. It was half underwater last I looked.
Yes, Daddy. All right, little girl, let's get you cleaned up.
They're mine now.
What?
Daddy, is the power out?
Was there a lightning strike? Where'd that little girl get to? What was that? Lucas? What happened? Are you okay?
Is that you?
Zoe, come look. Come see her gift.
Look at all the pretties my little girl has given me! Kiss me, lover!
What the hell? Get to the garage! Get some rope! Go, now!
I'm on my way, Daddy.
Stop it!
Don't you worry. It's a whole lot worse than it looks. Cleanliness is next to godliness, and your mother's pretty fucking close to meeting him right now. She wants me to do this. I have to show her how devoted I am. She wants us all to show her our love.
Daddy!
Well, you don't want to disappoint her now, do you? We can't do that.
What are you talking about?
Your new sister, Evie.
When I ask for rope, I expect to get rope.
I'm gonna just gonna have to teach you a lesson.
Daddy! He's gotten into you!
While you're under my roof, you'll do as I say you do.
Gotta find a way out.
Zoe! Open the door!
Get away!
You can't keep me out!
Gotta get out of here.
Evelyn called me Mommy. Ain't that sweet? Comes first is what I say.
This can't be real.
I think I fell asleep.
Well, well, now, look who has decided to join us.
Wake up and smell the shitty coffee, Zoe.
Lucas.
You okay, dear? There was a lot of excitement from that storm last night.
I'm fine. I had the weirdest dream last night. There was this little girl.
Well, now, after breakfast, Lucas and I are going to have a look around and see if the storm did any damage. You two should have a look around the house.
That's a good idea, Jack. You remember the last hurricane? We thought we were lucky. And the next time it rained, there was a mess for sure.
Hello, sister.